tribal camp. Just like that Osirin Delver set. That dungeon was built under a curse. What are they doing here? Riders. Better watch my step. Been spotted.
Which direction did she go?
Thank you.
You see her? You're under attack!
Oh, get away
now
with that!
Now I have you!
Hit her again! Drawing on her now! Get out of there!
Machine's down with this. And a hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. I think this is what the rebels use to override machines. So,
right
get rid of it. The rebels will have fewer of them. That was close. If I can find whoever's giving the orders around here, I can figure out what they're up to.
This time you die!
I like the look of this place.
Engage that target! Got you, Outlander!
Spotted her!
Blade at the ready!
Got you in my sights, Outlander!
What
Wait
the?
Hey! I'll stop you!
Thank you.
One cut at a time.
I'm fine. We're fine. Hey.
I've lost contact! So, it's me and you!
Spear from one of them. Now the rebels are using it too.
Huh?
This is coming with me.
Gotta be close.
You should move on, Outlander.
Sorry, still can't find her. How about you?
For the rebels to add more machines to their army, I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good. I'll put these in my pack.
Thank you.
This is where they run the camp.
Use the real drum. And the real broom.
Call it off. There.
How do you like me now?
She's in the grass.
How else would they override machines? I better take it. This focus is encrypted. Maybe I can hack into it back at base. What else have you been up to? An override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. To increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. Then I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I could go. Or I could take out the rest of the rebels. I've dealt with the main threat here either way.
Thank you.
Let's hope the focus I found can tell me something useful about the Sons of Prometheus.
I see you, champion.
You're lost.
Sit, please. I hear that Osirum caravan down south is settling in nicely in our territory, bringing in all kinds of supplies from no man's land. They'd better hope our commander doesn't decide to supply them with a swift death instead.
I'm sure there's more important things on your commander's mind. Maybe I should check up on Porgif and his crew. See what they're up to.
Don't let the pretty landscapes fool you.
I should go to my room and check out the focus I found in that rebel camp.
Maybe. They were intelligent, but that just doesn't mean they were wise.
Okay, the focus I got from the Sons of Prometheus is encrypted, but with a little time I should be able to hack it. There, got it.
Aloy, it seems you've recovered some property that doesn't belong to you.
Well, you're not surprised to see me? You know, after you tried to sell me out to the Zeniths at the Hades Proving Lab?
Hardly. When I realized the Lone Huntress had been raiding Regala's camps, I knew you had escaped. Subtlety is not your strong suit. From now on, I suggest you stay away from rebel operations. You're meddling with something you don't understand.
What I understand, Silence, is that you've doled out machine overrides to dangerous people and stoked up a tribal civil war. Again. I'm gonna put a stop to it.
Fine. Stubbornly blunder ahead as usual. Your efforts will only slow the inevitable. A warning, though. The sons of Prometheus are very tenacious, and they want your head. There's nothing I can do about that now.
Oh, I'm scared. What will I do without your protection?
You should be scared, Aloy. More than you realize. But I have better things to do than educate you. Best of luck flailing about in the fog of ignorance.
Ow! One of these days, I'm gonna shut that arrogant mouth of his. Permanently. But first, I have to figure out why he's doing what he's doing. I know Varl meant well, bringing up Rost. I guess it's hard to talk about. With everything going on, it feels easier to set those memories aside. At least for now. Beta's been difficult to figure out. She's just so closed off. I get that the Zeniths were cruel to her, that the one called Tilda abandoned her, but I can't get her out of her shell. I don't know. Maybe nothing can.
Something to them, as it does to my people and the Tanakh.
I just think my face says it all as is. That's all.
That it does.
Liked painting tiny soldiers?
There she is.
What else have you been studying with your focus?
Yeah, I've been looking into this Vegas place you found. Gaia showed us everything that happened when you went to get that Poseidon thing. I mean, this Moreland guy seems pretty smart. Though, risking the Tanakh clan lands for a light show is a bold move.
His crew knows how to handle themselves. Mostly.
Right.
Did you find anything out about the Sons of Prometheus?
Yeah, my contacts are looking into it, but nothing yet. Plus, I have the Vanguard checking Chain Scrape and Barren Light, in case these guys are moving any supplies through there. But if they are, I'll bet they're being careful about it.
Yeah. And they have focuses, too. Makes it easier for them to evade guards and patrols.
Hold on. Way back when we first met, you came looking for me in Meridian because you detected Olin's focus with yours, right? So does that mean that if I go back to the Donk with this...
You could scan for other focuses.
And if an Oseram is wearing one of these, they'd have to be a part of that Prometheus group.
That's not a bad idea.
Yeah, I've been known to have those once in a while.
Just let me know if you find anything.
You got it.
You should know. Silens is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. He's the one who gave them the override tech to begin with.
Why doesn't that surprise me? That's probably all part of some master plan, huh?
At least we know we're good at wrecking those.
Damn straight.
Want to play a quick game of Strike?
Why not? Good luck to the both of us. Let's see what you got. Okay, I can do this. I'm done. Off the board they go. My turn. Your move, Aloy. Your turn. Time to make a move. All yours. Good thing for me you hit that armored spot. And they're gone. Let's see. How about that? I won. Let's do this. What should I do? You're up. There it goes. Okay, I can do this. Your turn. Time to make a move. I'm done. Let's see. All yours. That one's a goner. My turn. Let's see what you do with that. I win! But I'm sure you'll get me next time. Guess we're done playing.
Let me know if you find any sons of Prometheus in the Daunt. I'll keep scouting those rebel camps.
Be careful.
The old ones created so many wonderful inventions to help others. To help the planet. Technology really can be an amazing...
Until it gets a mind of its own and decides to kill everyone.
You're just a ray of sunshine, aren't you?
How are the wilds treating you?
Oh, same as always. Anything else you've been looking at with that focus?
Gaia showed me the knowledge you recovered out in the desert. I am no chaplain, but I'd be curious to test if something I read is true.
What is it?
The old ones believed one could hear the great waters, even in the middle of the desert, if you carried the carcass of a water animal with you. They called them seashells.
That sounds kind of gross. I should leave.
On to your duty.
Open up. was wasted on the machine. Those curves of metal must be the arches Abaddon mentioned. Ella should be waiting for me there.
Scraps. Pull from the arches, most likely.
Boomer's handiwork?
That's my bet, but no sign of Boomer.
Any idea why she'd be out this way?
Probably just wanted to get as far away from me as possible. During the fight, I snapped at her. Said some things I shouldn't have.
Everyone makes mistakes.
You know, back in the claim, she'd get into all kinds of trouble. Dad always said it was my job to look out for her.
We'll find her, Della. Let me look around for some tracks. There. Tracks. Looks like they lead out into the desert.
What were you thinking, Boomer? Do you have any siblings, Red?
No.
Lucky you. It's just... sometimes she can really grieve with years. And sometimes... most times...
I have no idea what's tinkering in that head of hers. But she's all I've got. I just hope we can find her.
We will. Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin.
Leave it to Boomer to litter the area with explosives.
could break off its
tail. Where is she?
Stop one of its If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out. Now that's a find.
I own a brain.
Boomer's draft came in handy.
Let's take a look in the ruins. Maybe we can figure out where she went. Small camp.
Oh no.
This is Boomer's favorite hammer. She always makes a fuss whenever she misplaces it. She'd never leave it behind.
Maybe she had to leave in a hurry when the machines moved in.
Or something worse happened.
Hey, we don't know that. Let's look around. She might have left another trail to follow.
Hold on, Boomer. We're coming. Can you pick up any tracks? I can't make out any footprints. Maybe that second sight of yours could help. Any luck finding Boomer's tracks?
There. Looks like she headed towards the hills.
Well, let's go.
There's some kind of wreck up on that cliff.
How did Boomer get up there?
Broken ladder. Must have collapsed as Boomer was climbing.
So how are we gonna get up there?
This way.
Right. Scaling a big old cliff.
What was this place?
I don't know, but it looks abandoned. A shelter. And some kind of device. From Boomer?
Looks like some of the components were stripped.
She must have brought it up here to tinker after the machines moved into her camp back at the ruin.
But where could she have gone from here?
That wreck down there looks promising.
Well, if there's one thing I know about Boomer, is that she can't resist a shiny pile of salvage.
Come on, let's go down and check it out. What do you think Boomer was working on?
Probably nothing. She just likes to tinker. Can't ever seem to keep her hands still. Trust me, I've tried. Look there, at the base of the wreck.
Tools. Bet she found another spot to tinker.
Yeah, she was working on something here, all right. But where? Oh! Oh! Boomer?
Gotta finish this.
Boomer! What are you doing?
Too late.
Boomer, what did you do?
Never mind that now. Here they come!
Keep over! This is exactly what I always say, not to run off!
Thank you.
Okay, Boomer, what were you thinking? Those machines could have killed you.
Pressure valve, check.
Boomer.
Boom discs, check.
Boomer!
Hey, Boomer?
Yes?
Your sister was really worried about you.
Look, I know you must still be angry, but you can't run off into the desert like that.
I didn't run. And I'm not angry.
You're not?
No. Why would I be angry?
Because of our fight. Because you ran away.
I didn't run.
Well, you left me.
I'd never leave you. You're my sister. I had an idea, so I went to find the parts. See?
A weapon.
This is just the payload carrier. The real secret are the boom discs. Throw one at a machine, slice and dice, and then it comes back until you throw it enough times, and then it goes boom. At least it's supposed to. I can't get it to come back.
Here, let me see. That's why. Pin here's off. Just needs a little cable around here. Done. Here, Red. Give it a try.
No, wait! Try it on the big machine. This way.
And there she goes. So you really didn't leave because of our fight?
No.
But you left camp without telling me.
You were sleeping.
Why didn't you wake me?
You said you didn't want to talk until the morning.
Well, yeah, but I meant about... I didn't mean literally. How did you find your way to that old ruin?
I saw it when we left Camp Nowhere.
And you remembered how to get there?
Yep.
So what's this big machine we're after?
You'll see.
It's just down there.
Well, there's nothing here.
Just watch.
Ta-da! The vanishing dread. We'll hang out up here, Red. Show me what you got.
Make it go through!
Oh!
Did you see all of those sparks when it went down?
Oh, I did. Red, over here.
That was awesome. Bursting sparks, flying metal, ba-boom!
You okay? Ever since we left the claim, I figured I could just hammer it into her head to quit it with the explosions. Everything would be better.
And after your fight, you thought you lost her because you were too hard on her.
Turns out I was wrong about that, too. She doesn't see the world like I do. Where I see a problem, she sees a way to blast through it. And I guess that's okay. I wouldn't have gotten her back without you, Red.
Boomer's lucky to have you. As for the weapon...
keep it. As thanks. You ready to head home? I think I just got a new idea for a prototype we can work on.
With explosions?
Oh, you bet.
Yes! Bye, Red!
Yara should be around here somewhere. I need to help her look for that missing kid.
I think Meat's onto something. So... here we are. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at that child's cord. Maybe you could use your relic? See if he was here? Start where Meat is.
When she gets squawking like that, she's usually onto something.
Okay, I'm on it. There. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here. Yara, I found a trail. Might be the child.
Really? Let's go.
Back at Scalding Spear, you said you couldn't trust anyone. What's going on?
With Draka out of the way, I thought there'd be peace for a while. 2 days ago, I had to put down another upstart. He thought I should have sided with Regala. How many more do I have to kill? When does it end?
Good question.
Do I detect a note of judgment there?
You know your people better than I do. But I have noticed that killing leads to more killing.
It's always been the way of the desert.
Yeah. But should it be? You hear that?
Meet to the rescue again.
I need help!
I think the child's in that ancient wreck.
Help! Anyone! Please!
There you are. You're safe now.
No! There's machines out there!
I'm ready to fight!
Uh-oh.
Oh no. One of these things. Brace yourself. fight to remember. Well done, Aloy. I should check on Yara and the kid. Looking up for the hunt. Full, but my stash has room. We'll get you taken care of. I promise. Okay, little one. You're right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, but I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Hush. You're safe. Just give me a minute with my friend here, then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
At ease, soldier. Those machines would have finished me if you hadn't been here.
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yes. His parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too. It's nice to save a life instead of end one. The desert kills, it's true. But every now and then, something blooms from it. I'll think about what you said.
I'm just glad I could help.
About that. Take this. You deserve it. You found the child. Well, you and Meat.
What a team. Stay safe, Yara.
And you as well.
It's okay. We'll get you back to base as soon as I catch my breath.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Maybe if I could...
Everything okay there, Porgif?
Ah! My steel flame friend! Behold!
Oh, your lockbox. The one I found in the tunnel.
Just the one! It was bequeathed to me when my dear Ma passed. Never could get the damn thing open, but the lock must have broken off when the Rockbreaker attacked. Haven't seen its contents at long last. I want Marcia to have it. My sister. She could use it more than me.
Hold on. If it was given to you, why couldn't you get it open?
I lost the key. You know how it is with small objects, big hands. Not that you know how it is exactly. I mean, your hands are dainty, of course. No, not dainty. Well-forged. That's it.
Porgif.
All right, I stole the box. It was supposed to go to Marcia, but I just... wanted something of my Ma's to remember her by.
So the box rightfully belongs to your sister, and now you want to return it. What was inside that made you change your mind?
Nothing. I just thought she'd want it back. She and my Ma were close. Me, well, guess you could say I was always the stray spark.
All right, Porgif. Sounds like you want me to give this box to your sister. Where is she?
That is a good question. I know she was working in Chainscrape last.
Huh. I have a friend there. I can ask her.
Ha-ha! Well-forged and well-connected.
If I'm in the area, I will try to find your sister. At least to hear her side of the story.
Okay. Well, if you see Marcia, tell her. I still remember the flying keg.
I bet Petra would know where I can find Marcia. I should pay her a visit the next time I'm in Chainscrape.
Before they read this deep dive. Oh, hi. One more time.
Not again.
When you give my sister the lockbox, tell her I didn't break the lock.
I'm not pressing on till we can use the...
This will really boil their broth.
I'll add a sprinkle of chili to their desserts. How perverse.
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves mostly, but they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. The concession decree Olvind wanted, what was it exactly? And how would it have helped him?
Big old pig diddle, that's what.
A writ that would have put all Osram claims in the Daunt under Osram law, even though they're on Karja land. It would have meant that any existing ore, stone, and timber claims couldn't be revoked by the Karja. No more risk, no more hesitation for investors backing the claim to pour in the shards and expand their business. And since Olvind had a stake in all those claims, it would have made him richer than a scrapper in a junk heap. Not to mention Chainscrape would have become an Osram municipality, so he could have bought enough votes to call himself an Elderman. He's a sly old badger, I'll give him that. Almost got away with it, too.
I thought you'd be back in Freeheap.
Well, after the big battle at Meridian, I went back. But realized it was running smooth. Didn't need me. Heard about the rebuilding out at Baronlight. Figured they could use another hammer. And thanks to your handiwork, I got my hands full getting this place into shape.
I guess you found the right place.
Guess I did.
Hey. I'm looking for an Osram named Marsa. She might be working here in Chainscrape. Do you know her?
Marsa? Yeah, of course. Tough gal. Puts her back into her work. Not like the drunken louts around here. Why are you looking for her?
I met her brother out west. He asked me to return a family heirloom to her.
Huh. I didn't know Marsa had a brother. Anyway, last I heard she was doing a job out by those old Karja signal towers. Northeast of here.
Thanks.
Osram family squabbles ain't pretty. Best of luck wading into that muck.
I'll see you around, Petra.
Until next time.
No one wants to play strike.
Hey!
No? Anyway.
Talk as much crap before the tournament.
To the Tanakh Desert.
Hope his crew left their affairs in order.
I heard they got lights floating up so high, you can see them across the entire desert. And a whole city under the sands waiting to be delved into.
And I'm the Sun King's favorite pet boar. Better get what you need before this one fires up another smoke tail. Done already, huh?
If you were talking about Morlin's crew before, she's not wrong. I've seen the lights myself.
Ha! I knew it! Ugh, what a sight they must be.
Maybe I'll get myself a spot in the next salvage expedition. Go check them out myself.
Whatever sparks your forge.
Petra said Porgov's sister should be working around here. I have a feeling she won't be thrilled to hear from her brother. But at least she'll get her lockbox back. Marissa?
Yeah? What's it to- Oh! The Normie. How do you know my name?
I met your brother, Porgov, out west. He asked me to give you this.
My ma's lockbox. That miserable chuff stole this from me. By the forge, he broke the lock, too!
Actually, that was from a rock breaker.
Oh. So he's dead, then?
No. After he saw what was inside, he wanted you to have it.
Oh. Then I guess guilt finally caught up with him. Let's see here. A jewel. Surprised he didn't pocket it for himself. And a letter. It's from my ma. Her last wish was that I make amends with Porgov. That doesn't make sense. Porgov caused her, all the family, so much grief. Always running off to chase easy shards instead of helping Dad at the forge. Why would I want him back in my life?
If Porgov read that letter, then maybe he wants to make amends too. He also asked me to tell you that he remembers the flying keg.
When we were kids, we used to grab a metal panel and slide down this big hill. But one day, Porgov got the idea to use an old keg. He climbed inside and off he went. Only, he didn't stop at the bottom of the hill. That keg kept rolling with Porgov still inside, right off a ledge. You'd think the keg sprouted wings the way it soared. Then splash, right into the lake. Thought he drowned for sure, but he lugged himself out onto the shore and shouted, "Again!"
Sounds like a good memory.
Think that might be the only time I can remember us not fighting. Just lying there, by the lake, laughing till it hurt to breathe. When you met my brother, did he look okay?
As well as you can expect for someone out in the middle of the desert. You could see for yourself.
Nah. I mean, I heard some folks are headed out that way, but I don't know. I'll think about it. Thank you for bringing me this. Here, for your troubles.
Thank you. If you decide to go, you'll find your brother at a place called Camp Nowhere.
Of course he'd end up nowhere.
I might trade for something good.
riders earlier. They seem like they're
again. You're welcome, Elven.
I don't know.
What if we buried them in the sand? Boom traps.
But then we might blow up everyone, not just the machines.
What are you two working on?
Red!
We're making boom plans.
Ah, we struck a deal with Abaddon when we got back. Turns out this place is gonna need some security for all those machines out there. And when he heard how Boomer's invention helped you take down the Vanishing Dread, we convinced him we were right for the job. Now we just gotta figure out how we're gonna keep the machines away without blowing everyone sky high.
Not everyone. The flying ones are already in the sky.
Sounds like you both have a lot of work ahead of you.
And a place to call home.
Home of the Boomworks.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that name.
I see you have a new orb ready to go. It looks, assembled.
Yes. As promised. It's a veteran of numerous test flights by yours truly. All successes. No interruptions in the air.
No issues at all? How did you do it?
A complete top-to-bottom reimagining of the orb with an eye toward the ultimate in comfort and reliable air travel. And a stronger tether. Two this time, you know, in case one breaks.
Smart.
And safe. Peace of mind is included with every ascent and descent. I guarantee. What do you say?
Word got around about our last adventure. Having you go up with me again would, you know, encourage the more skittish in the crowd.
Just up and down? Okay, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, behold, as this fine, upstanding Nora and I take flight before your very eyes, let us ascend. Aloy, I swear you are my lucky charm. Oh, I've made a number of modifications to the orb. Reinforced joists. Ooh, double stitch fabric. Custom plated. Oh, and cushions. Great gears, Aloy. The world beneath us. It's so grand. City from up here, it's so vast. Imagine all the people who came here in its heyday. You know, it occurs to me I should have written a manual for flying this contraption. You know, we should have uniforms for flying. Something eye-catching, but tasteful. Long airborne excursions, food and beverage service, and chairs. You would not believe the amount of work songs the Osram have about steam. I wonder if... No, there has to be a weight limit. Besides, how would you get the machine to stay still? Wow. You could really lose something if you dropped it from up here. Thirsty. So, how many kegs could this orb hold?
Take to the skies and see the world from a whole new perspective in my amazing, elevating orb.
Ah, Aloy! I can see by the look in your eye that you are ready to enjoy the orb once again. Ready to go?
Maybe later. I'm sure you'll have plenty of other customers soon.
Oh, yeah, no, I was hoping we would fly again, but... Hey, you're always welcome back, Aloy. Anytime.
impressed with those lights at all.
It didn't go boom.
Well, I hope a bristleback tripped him up.
What's room? Oh, yeah, sure. Get around him.
Your health is my business.
The other day, I know you and him.
So the Boom sisters wandered back into camp. I knew sending you out there was a solid bet. And now, they have a new project to set their minds to.
I heard you had something to do with that.
A good shardsman knows how to turn impending disaster into opportunity. And speaking of shards, you here to buy something? Good fortunes to you.
See you later, Abedant.
Strike pieces, you looking for a worthy opponent, you found them.
Only a matter of time before they...
Let's get this game started.
What to do? What to do?
Your turn. My turn. All yours. That one's down. Go ahead. Let me think. I'm done. Your move.
Yep.
about I do this? And it's gone. I'm done. How about I do this? Nice try, Outlander, but looks like I've won this time. I'm ready. Let's play. Your turn. My turn. All yours. Your move. That machine's useless now. Guess that's going off the board. How about I do this? I did it! I won! You up for a rematch? Good luck to us both. Go ahead. Your move.
I'm not losing. I don't care how many victory points you have. That machine's done. Guess that's going off the board. You win. At least I lost to a worthy opponent. All right, let's do this. Your turn. What should I do? All yours. That machine's useless now. Go ahead. That machine's done. My turn. I'm done. What to do? What to do? I'm done. That one's down. And that's how you win a game. Maybe you'll beat me next time. You and me, let's go. Your move. Let me think. All yours. Your turn. Thank you.
And it's gone. My turn. Go ahead. What to do? What to do? That machine's done. Armor really is the best defense. What should I do? I'm done. Ha! You hit armor! And she hits armor. Yes! And it's gone. Let me think. One machine left. Go ahead. I'd start preparing for your inevitable defeat. Nice try, Outlander, but looks like I've won this time. All right, let's do this. All yours. Your turn. Your move. How about I do this? That machine's useless now. Guess that's going off the board. Let me think. Go ahead. Thank you.
That one's down. Turn. Gotta be thankful for that armor. How about I do this? That machine's useless now. I'm done. About that. You up for a rematch? Thanks for playing.
Fire, keep walking.
What do other people do better than us?
Moreland talked you into one of his bizarre experiments again, didn't he?
Remedies and brews to make life easier.
Grinding your gears.
This is where Linda said she lost that roller back salvage. I use my focus. Might get lucky and find it. Roller back salvage. Nice. I'll take that. Please. and we're salvaged.
Hey! That salvage isn't yours, pal!
It's on my force. Some extra salvage. Maybe more than enough to make armor.
Thank you. Huntress, you look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage. Had to fight a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, that's a pretty good salvage out here.
Couldn't find what you need, huh? It happens.
Ready. We're making some armor.
Just like that Tanakh soldier said. What are they doing in these ruins?
Take a look.
We got trouble!
This is the worst weather for searching.
False alarm. Call it off.
This looks like some sort of dig site. If I can find whoever's giving the orders around here, I can figure out what they're up to.
There!
Ancient key. I wonder what it opens.
Better an outlaw in the West than an alewife back in the claim.
Brought warmer gear.
No grass here.
You have to get a hold of yourself.
What a day to be out.
Huh?
All clear.
You see that too?
This isn't good. Damn it! Who are you? Enemy spotted!
Over there. I'm searching.
I can't see anything suspicious.
She must be getting nervous now. Eyes on!
Bunker. Is this what they were trying to get to? The door looks locked. Maybe this key I found will open it. Let's see what these rebels are so intent on protecting.
Give it up. Get back to what we were doing.
Hey.
There's no one here.
Stay alert.
Facility.
Engineers and operatives, find the Nora that's been picking apart our facilities. And if anyone calls her savior or champion to my face again, I'm gonna punch him in the throat!
Sarah! We need you!
Hold on to your cogs, I'll be right there! I want her found, and I want her dead. And bring me her focus when you're done. Bet Silence would hate it if I got hold of all that data.
So there it is. Silence is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. These scrolls are filled with weapon schematics. Different versions of the same thing. I've been experimenting with old world power cells. There's a whole stockpile of them in here. So the Sons of Prometheus were trying to build weapons based on ancient technology. They must have helped Silence make the one that killed that Zenith. Well, whatever it is, it uses these power cells. But it doesn't look like they figured it out. Yet. If I destabilize that cell, the explosion would start a chain reaction and take the bunker with it. No bunker, no power cells, no new weapons. I'll only have a few seconds to get out of here before this blows. Time to run! Hopefully these guys will be making any scary new weapons now.
Another body.
Easy there. She's already done a lot of damage.
Here they come.
A world of hurt. A duel it is.
The sons of Prometheus know who I am. Stopping them isn't gonna be any easier. At least now I've got a name. Sarah. Their leader. I should talk to Arendt. Maybe he knows who she is.
awaits you.
May your blade be bright.